Josh Parrott, and we'll talk about the 7-2010 roadmap. I'm Wagner Casimiro, and this is Espresso 3. Josh, could you explain me what is the 7-2010 roadmap?
Yeah, sure. Now, so many R&D departments, they feel there's a need for a change, and they really don't know how to change, and they have this strong ambition to integrate working and learning using 7-2010. But I always used to say, if you only change or improve the learning solutions, and that's your only thing you do, it's not going to work. So we need a system view. So we developed four new business models, and the two models on the left-hand side are the order taker and the learning enabler, and they are really focused on learning and learning solutions and learning metrics. And the two other models are focused on business, and so the performance enabler and the value creator, and they are really demonstrating business value with all kinds of other solutions, organizational learning solutions. And our clients, they really have this strong ambition to become a value creator or a performance enabler. And then we use a process approach, a 2 or 3 year process approach. And as a guidance, we use the 70-20-10 roadmap. And the 70-20-10 roadmap it consists of all kinds of solutions. And we first start with the 70-20-10 scan. So with the 70-20-10 scan, we are scanning the current business model for R&D, and then we also co-create with our clients the desired business model.
And what are the main questions that this framework or scan do?
Yeah, this scan is really based on the business canvas. So we're starting with what is your strategy, what are your processes, how is your management, and then we go through professional roles, vendor management, key services, value proposition, clients, channels, and then we see also this, are you a cost center or are you revenue, are you bringing revenue? And with this really systemic approach, we can diagnose the current business model, and we can see what is the desired business model. And with this in mind, we customize the roadmap. So the scan is a way to diagnose the current versus the desired business model. And with this diagnose, we can customize together with our clients the 70-20-10 roadmap. So the 70-20-10 roadmap, we start with, it will consist in three phases. First, inspire. Second, implement. And third, improve. And in the first phase, we start with inspirational things like keynotes or workshops. And we just want to inform people, inspire people about this new way of, new ways for R&D. Then we also, as I mentioned before, we like to start also with a scan, and we always recommend R&D departments to start with a pilot project with us and also with the expert program, so they can build their own expertise, and that's why they will create their own 70-20-10 business cases. So in the implementation phase, the expert program, some other programs, pilot projects, they're really supporting this process and changing the business canvas of the current into the desired model. And when we're there about, I think it will take 1 year, 2 years, then we have to improve the situation. So we are looking for how can we reflect on the current solutions, can we improve them, should we do some improvement on the professional roles of R&D, and should we install KPIs really aligned with the business, and I think that's it. It's a really inspiring process. Sometimes you will see many barriers, but once you get it, you know, you're really demonstrating business value, and that's what we really, I think, we all like.
Okay, thank you so much.